see, you could do a fiddle on this, but you'd have to, you'd want to extend over to that 3-point spot.
And now you can kind of wedge your feet in there too, in the crack.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's the hard part.
Now you just gotta kind of chimney down, or what do you call it, elevator down.
Yeah. Kind of wedge yourself in, and just kind of slide and work yourself out.
Tear up all your clothes and stuff. That's basically what you do.
Holes and legs real fast.